James Bond's Barbara Broccoli insists No Time to Die will come out in cinemas. Following Amazon's acquisition of MGM, James Bond producers Barbara Broccoli and Michael G. Wilson have assured fans that No Time to Die will still be released in theaters. It wasn't long after the announcement that the streaming giant would merge with the historic studio in a deal worth an estimated $8.45 billion, £5.9 billion, that 007 fans took to Twitter to wonder aloud whether it would have an immediate impact on the franchise's future. Their fears have now been allayed, as the executives of Eon Productions confirmed in a joint statement that they are committed to continuing to make James Bond films for the worldwide theatrical audience. No Time to Die is set to be released on big screens in the UK on September 30 after several delays. Daniel Craig, who is reprising his role as the iconic British spy, will appear alongside Ben Whishaw, Rory Kinnear, Jeffrey Wright, Lea Seydoux, Christoph Waltz, Naomi Harris, and Ralph Fiennes, among others. Game Night's Billy Magnussen, Craig's Knives Out co-star Ana de Armas, Captain Marvel's Lashana Lynch, and Bohemian Rhapsody's Rami Malek, who plays villainous Takwiz Safin, are all newcomers to the saga. Kari Joji Fukunaga, the director of Maniac, is in charge of the direction. When the merger was announced, Amazon said in a statement, "Amazon will help preserve MGM's heritage and catalog of films, and provide customers with greater access to these existing works." Amazon's acquisition would allow MGM to continue doing what they do best, great storytelling. The 25th James Bond film, No Time to Die, will be released on October 8, 2021 in the United States and September 30, 2021 in the United Kingdom. On DVD or Blu-ray, all previous Bond films are available.
If you haven't done yet, please subscribe our channel.